Hello my friends, today we will learn that how to write essay on election in India in 150 words. So now let's get started. Essay on election in India. Elections are very important in democracy. An election has an important role in building the nation. Elections in the Republic of India include election for the Parliament, Rajya Sabha, Lok Sabha, the legislative assemblies and numerous other council and local bodies. According to the Constitution of India, the elections are held after every 5 years at the state and national level to choose the representative of the people and to elect the government. Citizens who are 18 years of age and above hold the right to vote. The candidate who secures the highest number of votes is declared elected. India's government is based on federalism. Elected officials are appointed at federal, state and local levels. It is through elections that people participate in the formation of government. Elections are conducted by the Election Commission of India. The Election Commission of India is a permanent constitutional body that was established on 25th January 1950. The citizens have right to vote for many candidates of their choice. Thank you.